has to be upgraded.
Yes.
There is substation at FSO gate has to be upgraded. Yes. Then the last one is that the prepaid meter should be given to everybody.
Everybody should be free.
Functional and free.
Yes.
That is what we are demanding for.
Yes.
You cannot tell me that they don't have prepaid meter. The estimated billing they are giving to residents there is too high. So that is why we are here. And we expect the leadership of the Ikeja Electric to respond to our complaints. And our complaints are genuine. Electricity is a very, very essential service that the people need. So that is what we are here. And we are going to continue the protest. We are going to continue this protest until our demands are met. Out of the 3 transformers in the community, 2 of them were provided by the community. Only 1 was provided by Ikeja Electric. Only 1 was provided. And even that one
if they don't
is
do
not
anything.
Functioning very well.
Yes.
So we are calling for them to give us the best of the standard of facilities in our community. We need additional 3 transformers. We need the substations to be upgraded or to be replaced. Then we need prepaid meters. We need it for everybody. Enough is enough.
We need good development in our community.
We are not here for joke. We are here for protest. From our solution here.